praise God, praise His holy name. Amen, amen. We give God thanks. Amen for that wonderful rendition. Praise His name. I'm still here. Praise His holy name. That's a blessing in our brother. Praise His holy name. Praise His holy name. Praise God. Holy Ghost. Let me read. Amen. The ministers of the gospel. I greet the saints of God. Praise His name. I greet the children and those online. I greet you in the mighty name of Jesus, our soon coming King. Praise His holy name. Praise His holy name, saints. Hallelujah. God is good. All the time, the writer said God is good. Praise Him. I'm saying that the church of God is a place for. Believe me, the writer said when you come, boy, you have to come in something. Praise His name. You have to have something. And that's the uniqueness of the church of the living God. You don't have to be in a special family. Hallelujah, somebody. Your last name, you don't have to have a certain last name. Praise Him. Your navel string don't have to be cut. Understand. Praise His holy name. Praise His holy name. But once you're sanctified by God, praise His holy name. Amen. You're a servant of Him. Tuesday, brethren, you hear the testimony online. Wednesday, thank you. But Tuesday when it occurred.
Yes,
brethren, I believe me also shaken up.
Come on, man.
Hallelujah. And but then when you're talking about maybe 5:15 in the morning or something like that.
Early.
Dark. And Deacon, when I roll up the garage to a sir,
bless your name.
I thought I was going to believe when my body started to quiver because I thought I was seeing a ghost. Believe me, brother B. You know the road right in front of my house.
Yes, man. Yes.
Brother, my body started quivering. Praise His holy name. Praise Him.
Praise Him.
But brother, when I look close, I saw the phone light, Sister B.
Mercy.
I said, mighty God, I started crying. And I stepped to the child and he ran out. I thought it was a young girl. Praise Him.
Amen.
And I said, I have to go to work, but I can't.
Come on,
I can't ignore this. And brother, and I drove him down and I called us over and said, Sober, you got to do something. Praise His holy name.
Amen.
Praise His holy name, saints. Mighty God. And brethren, believe me, when Stasova come and they took over, brethren, I kept calling and asking, what is going on? Praise His holy name with the child.
Amen.
Praise His holy name, saints. And as I drove to work, I thought about my children. I thought about the children in the church of God.
Amen.
Praise His holy name. Praise His holy name, saints. I remember Vangie speaking on Sunday about our kids. And it's a blessing. Oh, somebody praise His holy name. Praise His holy name, somebody. Brethren, the child is not older than 10. And to be standing in the middle of the road naked. Praise His holy name. Looking alive and worship God. Praise His holy name. Worship God for your children. Praise His holy name. Worship God for the unborn. Praise His holy name. Praise His holy name, somebody. A few weeks ago we got an Amber Alert. Of children that is missing, Sister B. And here we see that young child pastor was in the middle of the road. Oh, praise God. When I look at them, I saw my children, I saw them, I said, God have mercy. Somebody worship God. Praise His holy name. Bless your holy name, Holy Ghost. Mighty God. For One took the breath of life, and one took death. Praise his holy name. Praise his holy name, somebody. When you look at Abigail, she's functioning normal. But when I said to the child, hello, he just looked at me, preacher, with a wide look in his face. Anybody have kids in the house, man? And when this man came out,
yes,
he was a white man, and he said, man, I've seen him a long time.
Amen. Oh my God.
And he didn't have a compassion because of a black child.
Amen. Oh my God.
Praise his own name.
Amen.
Church of God, we're called into action.
Yes.
Praise his own name.
Amen.
Praise his own name.
Amen.
Glory to God. There's works that comes with the ministry.
Yes.
Praise his own name.
Amen.
Mighty God. Believe me, I cried all day, preacher. Believe me. Praise his holy name. I said, nevertheless, God is good. Today, we have a team. Praise him. Faith in God brings victory. Now we know what faith is.
Yes,
sir. By now we've been in the church.
Yes,
everybody should know that definition.
Yes,
faith is the substance of things hoped for.
Yes,
and the Bible said the evidence of things not seen. Praise him. When we talk about God, we're not talking about Selassie.
No.
We're not talking about Krishna or Buddha, praise his holy name. All the different gods the Bible call them idols. Praise his holy name. But we're talking about the true and living God. Praise his holy name. John 4:24 said, God is a spirit. And they that worship him must worship him in spirit and in truth. Praise his holy name. It's not sitting in a temple.
No.
Praise his holy name.
Yes.
Praise his holy name, somebody.
Yes.
Praise him, Solomon. I am on earth.
Yes.
And God is in heaven.
Yes.
Let my words be few.
Yes.
Praise his holy name.
Yes.
The writer says, spoke and it was done.
Come on,
he commanded and it should pass.
Yes.
Oh, somebody worship God.
Yes.
Praise his holy name.
Yes.
The writer said,
Yeah.
know that praise is on the name that glory to God. I want to be bringing bigotry into religion. Praise is on the name, somebody. Praise God, somebody. Praise is on the name. Psalm 316 is a fundamental scripture. It's a foundation of the word that he came his only begotten son, that whosoever believes in him should not perish. But I'm going to ask him, life. See, you could have white as snow. You could have black as street. Somebody worship God. You could have yellow as chicken butter. Praise God. Once you believe, once you do the things that I want, praise God. Christ has sent for you.
And victory,
yes,
is the act of overcoming.
Yes.
Praise his holy name.
Come on, it's the name.
Hallelujah, somebody.
Bless him. Man.
Overcoming. Thriving to do what's right.
Yes.
There's a scripture that comes to mind in 1 Corinthians 10.
Yes.
Moreover, brethren, I would that none that he should not be ignorant of our fathers were under the cloud.
Yes, yes, yes.
And all passed under the sea. And were all baptized unto Moses in the cloud and in the sea.
Yes.
And did all eat the same spiritual meat. And did all drink the same spiritual drink. For they drank of the spiritual rock,
amen.
That followed, and that rock was Christ.
Amen.
But with many of them,
God
was not well pleased. For they were overthrown in the wilderness. Now these things were our examples.
To the intent
that we should not lust after evil things. As they also lusted. Neither be ye idolaters. As some of them it is written, the people sat down to eat, drank, and rose up to play. Verse 8 says, neither let us commit fornication. As some of them committed and fell in one day 23,000. Neither let us tempt Christ. As some of them also tempted and were destroyed of the serpent. Verse 10, it's a need of murmur. He, as some of them that murmured and were destroyed by the destroying. Praise his holy name. I want to look at faith.
Yes.
Not as in to get a job, because that's all sometimes we minimize faith.
Yes.
Preach only for the school fee.
Yes.
God, I need a husband.
Bills.
We minimize faith only to things that we can't see. Praise his holy name. Praise his holy name. But if you turn your Bibles to Hebrews 4 verse 2, the Bible said that the word which was preached to them is preached unto us. But it was not mixed with faith. Praise his holy name, somebody. Praise his holy name. Praise his holy name, saints of God. I'm talking about faith in the context of overcoming this world. Praise his holy name. Brethren, let me tell you, let me give an experience, and I go in. Preach out, go up, and I tell him in the 51, it's me over here. Well, let me tell you something. Waltham is rough.
Kingston.
Yes. That's where I grew up. And brethren, I watched my mom go to church on Sabbath. We go to church with her. One said go to Sabbath, one said go to Sunday.
Okay, now.
And preacher, they were mad with each other from growing up.
Yes, sir.
And deacon on Sunday morning, he said, get up with the men. And they sweep, and they the sweep of things over the neighbor that don't like me. Praise him there, there's a press along saints. And when they reach crosses, they emphasize it, they pull it out. Somebody worship God. Praise his holy name. Praise his holy name. For the faith of God. Praise him. The faith of the anointing. Praise his holy name. The Bible said what was written a poor time was written.
Amen.
And fall into idolatry.
Amen.
Church of the living God. We are called to come out of idolatry.
Yes.
The church has been in a rut. It's time for Zion to rise up.
Yes.
Praise his holy name.
Yes.
And claim the Latter-day blessing.
Yes.
Praise his holy name.
Praise
his holy name.
Yes.
Do you realize that Israel, sister, that was our Bible? Read and learn from them.
Amen.
Praise him.
Amen.
They come to mind instead of coming to fornication.
Yes.
We have a new style of thing going on in the church today.
Amen.
Come on up.
Amen.
Talk about it.
Amen.
We're not married.
Come on up.
We're on YouTube.
Yes.
Oh boy.
Praise his holy name.
Amen.
And we're typing girls getting wife. To serve the gods of this world.
Yes.
But somebody worship.
Praise
Him. Amen.
Amen.
Glory
to
Jesus. Amen.
So now all these things the Bible says in verse 11 happened unto them for what? Our examples.
Amen.
And they are written for our admonition, unto whom the end of the world are come. Wherefore let him that think that he standeth take heed lest he fall. Therefore, there has no temptation take you but such as is common to man. But God is faithful.
Come on, amen.
Praise Him.
Yes.
Amen.
Who will not suffer you to be tempted?
Come on.
Amen.
Above that you are able.
Amen.
But He will win the temptation.
Awesome. Awesome.
Only those. Also.
Yes, sir.
Make a way for escape. Praise Him.
Amen.
Praise His holy name.
Amen.
Praise Him.
Amen.
It is where the faith of God comes in.
Amen.
There's a way of escape for God's people.
Yes. Amen.
Praise His name.
Amen.
Come on.
So Deacon, I don't have to do what my mom they used to do.
Yes.
Preacher, when I disagree, I sidestep you. When I disagree, I send you out. When I disagree and I see you coming that way, I come and go that way. Praise His holy name.
Amen.
Praise His holy name.
Amen.
But the way of escape is in the middle.
Yes.
Praise God.
Yes.
We have to meet in the middle.
Yes.
And talk it out.
Yes.
And cry it out.
Yes.
Praise God.
Yes.
Praise God.
Yes.
We have to embrace.
Yes.
And kiss each other on the cheek. And say, I'm sorry.
Yes.
Praise God.
Yes.
You must be the man. Glory to God.
Amen.
But if your father in every page, now the life has perished. Praise God, somebody. Praise His holy name. God Almighty, superintend, have to repent. Pastors, have to repent. Glory to God. Why are you mad? After the board meeting, why are you walking alone? After the board meeting, glory to God. Not corrected. Praise His holy name. Praise God. When you're standing here, you're standing by yourself. Because God has stepped away. Because it'll make it right. Thank you, said something to me. Please have it like it. Glory to God. Can we hide it out? That anointing can mess your church. That anointing can flow through me. That anointing. Christendom is a joke thing.
Amen.
I was telling a young sister the other day that if you don't learn to fix these things now,
come on.
Bungie always preach it, you become a professional.
Yes.
That is why I can tell you, Deacon Mark 16 says, these signs shall follow them.
Amen.
That,
amen.
That is why these things sometimes are so far. There's a people that joked.
Amen.
Praise His holy name.
Amen.
Because sometimes when we are called to pray, preacher, we are weak.
Amen.
Who will be the bigger man and say, hey,
amen,
I need to do something. I'm not in the state to pray right now.
Amen.
Mighty God.
Amen.
Praise His holy name. But because of the crowd and the pattern, because of the limelight, you still hold on, you're still praying, and God is walking from you. Praise His holy name. The Bible said He will mock at the calamity and laugh at the fearful. Somebody worship God. That is why you have to live for God. You have to do the things that are right. It's a preacher when you need it. I'm begging for help. God, I'm about to remember my family. That is ha ha ha. That is laughing at you. Praise His holy name. If things not a
God.
Amen. Amen.
Marriages are in shambles.
Amen. Yes.
Believe me.
Glory to God. Amen.
We might have taken a fast on it and I wasn't talking.
Hey. Come on.
You see? A little thing happened and we're so mad. We're so upset.
Come on.
We come and we jump up and then we'll go home.
Yes, sir.
One taking one side and the other taking the other side. So even after we sweat like I'm doing.
Come on.
Praise his holy name. Praise his holy name. We resume the folly. Praise his holy name. Praise his holy name, the Church of God. Praise his holy name. For the way of escape is there.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
There's an exit preacher.
Amen.
If things happen and both of you can fix it, find your ministers.
Amen.
Let them pray with you.
Amen.
Let them talk it out.
Amen.
Because sometimes we feel we can't pray about our duty.
Yes, sir. Don't drag it on.
Amen.
Come on.
Amen.
Preacher, when you drag it out, it can become a sword.
Yes.
Amen. Glory to God. Amen.
Preacher, I remember years ago, I had a boy in my hand. Just a little boy.
Come on.
And preacher, every time I burst it and it look like it heal,
yeah,
it comes right back.
Yeah.
And come back bigger, preacher. Same and bigger. Praise his name.
Mm.
And Sister Jackson came to me one day and said, listen, when she moved away the substance, she said, look at the root.
Yeah. Come on.
But when she took it out, you could see my hand. The root came out.
Yeah.
Praise his holy name.
Amen.
What is the root of the marriages today?
Amen.
Your mind already?
Yes. Amen.
Let it work.
Amen.
Fight to make your marriage work.
Amen.
Praise his holy name.
Yes.
Praise his holy name.
Yes.
And you have some of us talking some funny. Talking about that's not the one I wanted to marry. Praise his holy name. Every time the one passed that you want to marry, you're looking. Praise God. Praise his holy name. Glory to God, somebody. Praise his holy name. But call a party on today. Call a party on today. Repent, somebody. Praise God. Call your wife. Praise God. Make it right, somebody. And be victorious. Praise God. That the other marriages that will come up, that will rock and dip, you can encourage that you have something. Glory to God. You know what I mean. I'm not my spouse. You used to go through the same thing. But God has seen me through. God has seen me through. Glory to God, somebody. Put down the pride. Put down the big manship. Cut it down over your life. Glory to God. I don't care what your name. When a pastor finds you, whatever. We have to do right.
Yes.
Amen.
The way of the seal.
Come on now.
Believe me. Preacher, let me tell you something. And you know I'm not afraid to say. I remember one Sunday night, the evangelist happened to preach. The brethren, she had a word went to him. I don't remember what that service said to me. So I'm learning, you know.
Come on now. Learn and grow.
My life is an open epistle. I don't lie.
Amen.
We have some color coordinating and I'll be a light. I can't tell you that.
Blue shirt and blue dress.
Pink this and that.
Yep.
And it's all lies, I can tell you.
Mm-hmm.
If it was as uniform at home,
yes,
it would be different.
Yes.
Praise him.
Amen.
I remember, brethren, when I went home, Deacon never sits a word with me. I'm believing whatever happened. I'm saying that we fail. We are done. Praise Him. But you hear me talk about communication. We have to talk all things over. And you might be saying every time you come up here, talk about marriage because it's an itch in the church. The ear is dusty. Praise His holy name.
Praise
His holy name. Bless the holy name. And it is those that are superintend, deacon, evangelist, those that are in high office in the church. And I'm saying if you want to the church to overcome, things have to right from the top. Put them in.
Amen.
The top of the stream have to be clean.
Yes, man.
For the church to have the victory.
Praise
His holy name. Praise His holy name, saints of God.
Amen.
The faith of God is to believe Him. Believe His words.
Yes.
Let us move away from job.
Come on.
The little things, headache. Preach about your faith. Believe God for your wife.
Amen.
God can do a work.
Believe.
You believe, preacher?
Like believe.
That is the belief I'm talking about.
Yes.
Praise His holy name. Praise His holy name.
Amen.
Preacher, you believe. That things can right. That your mom can be here with you.
Bless your name.
Amen.
That your boss. Don't be people you are today, preach.
Amen.
Come on.
Amen.
Amen.
Preacher, I said, all the while I see my father beat my mom. Even in the church, people ask. They ask us over.
Come on.
They say, look rough, you must beat him.
Come on, man.
Hear Paul talk about it in 1 Corinthians 11.
Come on.
The one countryman.
Come on,
they look like a
beater.
Somebody beat him. That's
why
I said, look like a
beater.
Come on, serious and all the different things. And they asked my wife, praise
Him. Come on,
even with that, I had to overcome.
Yes,
preacher.
Come on,
so all that is said to your preacher. You have to overcome.
Yes.
Praise His holy name.
Yes.
So you see, when you worship, my brother, it comes with a trembling.
Yes.
Mighty Holy Ghost.
Yes.
When you worship, it comes with a flow, preacher. It a connect.
Yes.
Praise His holy name. Praise His holy name.
Yes.
My stepmom did a lot of evil thing to me. Praise Him. And I was down on my knees and said, God help me. I want to preach your word. Praise God. But it was not until I went to Jamaica. And I said, I love you. Mighty God. That other ranch was given. Mighty God. God, the Holy Ghost, my faith became sight. So my worship God. No man is keeper. Can I enter the kingdom of God? Mighty God. No. It was not until preacher that door of utterance was opened for me. I was reading, preacher.
Fasting.
No result.
The blockage.
Praise Him.
Glory to God.
Praise His own.
Glory to
my
God.
Glory
to God.
Bless
you, Hallelujah.
It's not until
right. We have some people in our life, and every time we hear them name, it struck a nerve. Are you tired of the mud?
Yes.
Are you tired of the mud?
Yes.
The faith of God can bring you victory over that.
Yes. Amen.
That's what I'm preaching to you.
Praise Him.
Praise Him.
Praise
Him. Just the light I was praying. I'm bringing my father on my back. I'm a man up on my front. I'm tired, man. But I saw me on walk. I thought I was walking okay.
Mentally weighed down.
Yes. Praise Him. But there's a freedom I release.
Yes.
When God releases me, praise His holy name. Mighty God. Praise His holy name.
Thank you, God.
Amen.
There's a bridge that needs to be built.
Thank you, God.
And it's not built with love.
Come on now.
So people can cross over.
Thank
you, God.
Take down the walls in the church. Praise Him, praise Him.
Amen.
So God can release us. Praise Him. Praise Him, man.
Hallelujah.
My dear, I'm Brother Fraser.
Amen.
When I came to America, and I said this last time, I got to take my seat. We're talking about faith. In God brings freedom. Like he has said, I grew up in Kingston. Walked all the time over. And I came to America for some jokes. That's what I came here to do.
Yeah.
And once I make it, build a big house, and when they catch me, go back home. That was my plan.
Of course.
Praise Him. But I always say, when you're running to God, see, God made you come here for a reason.
Yes.
And we could not be the church and don't compel you to come.
Amen.
Praise His holy name.
Amen.
All of the gray areas in your life, God can fix it.
Bless you,
amen.
But amidst of what you have heard all these years, God is a God of condition.
Yes. Yes.
Come to Him and He will fix it all. Praise His holy name. Bless your holy name. I came with nothing.
Come on.
Zero.
Come on.
Negative.
Yes, sir.
No observation.
Come on,
I have wife.
Yes.
Let me I have children.
Yes, yes, yes.
I have four children.
Yes.
Bless your holy name.
Yes.
I got a home, sir. I got love.
Yes.
I don't have a lot of money, but I got Jesus.
Yes.
The sandman said, I don't know for Lord.
Yes,
I can't see enough. Praise God.
Yes.
When my pantry is empty, and I call out Jesus. Somebody worship God.
Yes.
Somebody call me up and say, are you a plumber? I said, yes.
Yes.
Can you come and take care of this body?
Yes.
I said, yes. Praise God.
Yes.
So no matter what you are going through, what you have, when God breathes on your life, nothing is impossible.
Yes.
We have to choose Him.
Yes,
so many selfish, and what they're teaching is that, cause you are God, that's not the way it works. But when you give up for God, God will give up for you. God breathe upon your life in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Mighty Holy Ghost.
Holy
Ghost.
Jesus.
Mighty God. God showing your favor right now. Praise His holy name. God do for you, did for me, can do for you and more. Well, you have to choose it. Praise His holy name. Run into God. Praise His holy name so He can defend you. Bless you, Jesus.
Imagine.
Zion, yeah. Beautiful, beautiful Zion, yeah. We're marching upward to Zion.